SFL Nation, what up though? Your boy Eddie Gage on his cool down today. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I've been cheating on my diet all week. And as a result, I paid the price today because couldn't even finish my run. Gotta get back on track and refocus. But I just wanna take a moment to say thank you to everybody for tuning in yesterday to the show. Say it with your chest. I personally didn't see me getting as many viewers as I did. At one point, I think it topped out at 51 viewers, I think I saw it where it maxed at. I didn't see that happening at all. Because like I said during the show, I did a terrible job promoting it. That's my own fault. And as a result, I was hoping for maybe 15, 20 people. But to get 51 viewers, I think it was at one point, tuning in for that long, almost an hour and a half. Man, much love. I appreciate y'all for tuning in and supporting the show. I try to support everyone else's content, and it was nice to see people log in and support mine. So for that, I appreciate every last one of y'all for the love. Doing that show was a lot harder than I anticipated. My initial plan was to do it by myself without any help from anyone. I was just gonna roll with it. But I had a couple guys, actually a few guys, volunteer to help me out. And so for that, I want to say thank you, particularly to Harish and Cam Curtis for stepping in and helping me out, because now that it's over with and I saw what was going on, there was no way in hell I could have done that by myself. And now we're going to sit back and collaborate and figure out how we can improve on it. Because there were some things we noticed that could have gone smoother had we done things differently. First thing I need to do is open up a server once I get approval from the league, from Cam, because it was hard to keep all those DMs, you know, in one place and organized, and I was flipping all over the place trying to find them and keep everything organized and make sure I get all the questions in, which I never actually got an opportunity to do so. Because the questions just kept pouring in. And I appreciate the love, y'all. I really do. And I'm sorry I couldn't get to everyone. I need to work on that and maybe give less definitive answers, or shorten up my answers, I guess. But yo, much love to everybody. Two, man, people who do this stuff live, like Dave, Nelson, all you guys, this thing is tough, man. I didn't think it was gonna be that difficult. So I might need to bring on a co-host or something, or some guests maybe, on each show, because I never had a chance to take a swig of water, or take a breath and just catch myself or nothing. And so I might have to change up the flow of things a bit moving forward. So maybe I'll start having some guests on the show. So if you wanna be a guest on the show, it don't have to be all the time, but just kind of like Dave do, and put it in rotation or something. Get at me and let me know. And we'll see if we can make it happen. But yeah, man. Yo, I didn't anticipate it being that hard, man. It was crazy. I was excited all day, nervous all day. And for me to have it finally out that first show out the way was gratifying. So thanks again to Harish and Cam for volunteering to help me out. But I just need to fine tune some things and get it cracking. I didn't really have a date in mind on when I was gonna do the next one, because I wasn't expecting this kind of love from the community, this kind of support on my first show. I was hoping for maybe 15, 20 viewers. And to get 51 of y'all at one point, man, that was, I did not see that coming. So I just imagine how I could have done, how had I done a better job of promoting it. So, you know, I'm kind of rambling on now, but again, I appreciate the love, y'all. And now I gotta find a, I gotta get a date when I do the next one, because people jumping in my DMs asking when I'm gonna do the next show, and I had no idea, had no date in mind, because I didn't think it was gonna get this much publicity. So now I gotta come up with a date. So y'all just stay tuned in, and I'll try to get that figured out. So, yo, SFL Nation, I love y'all. Thanks for the support. I gotta go jump in the shower, because our brother is tired, sweaty, and hungry. But Arizona, I love y'all. Can't wait for the season to get popping. And I'll see y'all next time. Y'all be smooth. Peace.